Man, I still can't get over how perfect this place is.
I know, it's going to be such a darling B&B.
I got the boiler up and running, Mr. Griffin.
Well, we don't have a boiler, but I can't wait to see what you've done in the cellar. Oh, also, please rub the H and the C off all the knobs so people won't know what the hell's going on. I want the first 4 minutes of every shower to be confusion and anger.